So you know, my view is you know, if you get a vaccine, the vaccines are effective, you're immune. And so act immune. If you tell people the opposite, then gee, you know, why, if it's not effective for them and it's not going to change anything, then what's the point of going through it?